Nice.
Yeah, it's good stuff. Bad. Oh, I should see it.
Exactly. What brings you guys to Vegas?
I got a Nike deal tomorrow here.
Move over, basketballs. There's a new sheriff in town here. Pro Ping Pong in the hardwood suite. Pro versus pro. Tim Tebow, the Broncos. Trevor Runyon, top pro ping pong player for the United States team. And entourage.
I know, I'm getting nervous. That's why they have to leave.
Try to go forward more. Basically, here's an angle. You want to maintain the same angle throughout the whole show.
Basically, balance, flexibility. You won't believe it.
What's the difference? Actually, you can put it on the elbow. It's the same angle all the way through.
Okay.
Yeah. Like this.
This ball is slow. It doesn't come towards you. It grabs the table and it doesn't get as fast. Back here is going to be in front of you. It's going to be a real issue. When you see someone chop, it's all smoke. It's not going to jump. You don't want to be far away from the table.
Pro giving pro tips. Nice.
So are we going to run that scoreboard, guys, right behind you?
Yeah, the scoreboard's right behind you. Score. So who won the tournament? Who won?
Russian.
Yeah, the Russian.
He was a good
one. And not only that.
But I had a match point on him.
He came at 9.
Hey, Roddy.
Oh, you got to try your own kids as well, especially.
I'll tell you, boys, that's impressive. That is impressive.